These are the materials used for making a Tanjore painting, making preparation of the board. Tamarind seed powder, copper sulfate blue, yellow oxide, chalk powder. Firstly, I'll show you the preparation of the board. Anti-termite waterproof plywood. On top of that, you apply tamarind seed paste. Take out the excess paste. Turn the board, apply the paste on all four sides, stretch it nicely. Place it on a newspaper to dry indoors. Make sure no sunlight falls on it.